Day two of the Cummins project. We got our factory oil pressure working, temp gauge is starting to come up. Got to figure out why the alternator is drawing, because my meter says it's got 14 volts at the battery. So, pyro's working.